Welcome to my new video, and today I'm going to tell you some tips of yoga and meditation that you can do in this period when you're locked at home and you cannot get out of home and you're getting bored and you're not feeling well. So you can do these poses to make yourself relax and to get feel better. So let's start. First of all, we're going to do the sun salutation or the Surya Namaskar. So there are 10 poses in it that we are going to do on repetition. Let's start. So, first of all, I have a mat over here for doing all the poses and the clean environment and the bright room for doing all the poses. Let's start. 1. The main important thing is that we have to do these steps with proper flexibility and we have to control our breathing span when doing these exercises. So now let's do some warm up to get ourselves energetic. Let's start. So first I'm doing this stretching exercises for making me energetic for the day. We can do these exercises in the morning as well as evening whenever we feel like doing these exercises. Let's start some jumping exercise. First we are going to do jumping jacks. Let's start. So I am doing every exercise 10 times. You can do however you like. I'm done with my exercises, now we'll do some meditation work. So for meditation, you just sit down straight with a back straight and in the yoga pose like. Then we're going to close our eyes and say Om, and we're going to do this for 20 seconds without opening our eyes, and we'll be concentrating on one thing, that is on speaking what we are speaking. We'll be concentrating how we are speaking. And this will relax our mind as well as tell us what we can do. Let's start. So I did it for 20 seconds and it made me feel relaxed and I do not have any tension in my body now. Now we could do any exercise or any work. Best of luck for you to enjoy this time. Bye guys.